Welcome. In this short video, I will tell you something about our master program, Geographical Information Management and Applications, or in short, GIMA. My name is Peter van Oostrom, and I'm professor GIS technology at TU Delft and chairman of the GIMA board. GIMA is a truly unique program. The key features are that it is a collaboration by four universities. It's a broad program with the following ingredients: geoinformation management, geoinformation applications based on the knowledge of GI methods and technology. You can either follow it full-time or in part-time mode, so suitable for freshly graduated bachelors or mid-career professionals. Finally, it's taught in the unique blended learning format. The four universities are joined by their geoinformation expertise. University of Twente, ITC, with its international orientation towards developing countries. TU Delft, with its focus on technology, but also paying attention to the geoinformation legislation. Utrecht University has a focus on spatial planning and management. And finally, Wageningen University, with expertise in rural and environmental applications. GIMA has a unique structure. As said, you can attend both half-time or full-time. In half-time mode, you will need 4 years to complete, and in full-time mode, you will need 2 years. In full-time, in the first year, in full-time mode, you have 10 ECTS. And in the second year, you do the master thesis project and the internship, both 30 ECTS. GIMA is structured for both freshly graduated bachelors and the mid-career professionals. And this mixing is very valuable in the program. Some statistics on the new students. The majority is doing GIMA full-time. Nearly 90%. About 1/3 is female and 2/3 is male. 80% is Dutch and 20% is not Dutch. We use a lot of ICT technology, especially during the distance education weeks, Blackboard, web conferencing, and all kinds of communication tools. Here you see admission requirements. You need to have a bachelor degree in geoinformation related discipline. You need to have the academic and research skills at the bachelor level. You need basic computer skills, good English language capabilities, and you need to have a GPA of 7 and higher, or not too much delay in your bachelor. If you are self-disciplined and take initiative, if you are an independent thinker and a team player at the same time, and if you are motivated and talented, then we want you. Now let's have a look at the core modules and start with module 1, which teaches the basic methods and techniques with the focus on the technology aspects of the geoinformation process. This covers the acquisition, including remote sensing, data storage, data manipulation, analysis and visualization. So it's building your basic scientific research skills. Module 2 is about applications, in which you apply your knowledge from module 1. You'll be working in a small group, a project to increase your skills in analytical modeling, analysis, and data handling. The possible subjects are vineyards in Wageningen, smart cities, Enschede school planning, or the new Dutch waterline. In module 3, you will learn how to organize and implement geoinformation data, including the legal aspects, such as user rights and privacy. You will write a business plan for a GI organization that is focusing on the incorporation of SDI, or spatial data infrastructure, facilities to improve the data sharing between organizations. You can think of organizations such as RIVM or a Dutch ministry. The next module is 4, on project management, and you'll learn how to manage your projects. This includes how to set up a project with a definition of scope and objectives. What resources do you need? What are the deliverables, activities, tasks, risk, and how to manage the workflows? You are introduced to the project management tools, the Agile method, and how to evaluate a GI project. Module 5, Advanced Methods and Techniques, is basically a continuation of Module 1. Here you see a list of 6 topics that are treated breadth first. So everybody gets these topics: database models, databases, spatial analysis, Python programming, spatial temporal modeling, and web-based dissemination of information. In the in-depth phase, you will specialize further in one of the above topics. Finally, in Module 6, you'll be building on a more advanced application by applying knowledge from the 5 earlier modules. You work in a group and then choose from a number of topics, such as map generalization, crowdsourced data, geo-social media, spatial temporal land use, or evaluation elevation models from stereo photos. The development is organized as a project. Make a plan, monitor progress, write reports, and present the final results. After the basic modules, you are ready for your master thesis, research, including empirical work, and writing and defending your thesis. The last part of the GIMA internship of 30 ECTS, which you can conduct at a wide range of organizations, government or industry. There is an option to do a smaller internship of 20 ECTS, and then you can choose 10 ECTS electives from one of the GIMA universities. The GIMA community is much valued, both among students, alumni and staff. The GIMA Student Association, called NOTE, which is a zero-dimensional topological primitive, see Module 5. NOTE is organizing various activities, from barbecues in the summers, nice dinners in the winter, and pub quizzes throughout the year, either on-site or online. Here you see some examples of jobs from the GIMA alumni. Again, a wide range of organizations similar to the internship type of organizations. Now some statistics about how difficult or easy it is to find a job. As you can see, the job perspectives are very good. All obtained a job within half a year, and the majority even within 1 month. In summary, GIMA is a cooperation of 4 well-known geoinformation universities. It's an accredited program. You can do it full-time in 2 years or part-time in 4 years. It is using a unique blended learning mode, and it is suitable for freshly graduated bachelor students or midterm career professionals. There are 6 basic modules. Next, you do your thesis, and finally, the internship. It is a broad education program with GI management, applications, and methods and techniques. There is a lot of opportunities to specialize in the various modules and in the thesis projects, and there are excellent job opportunities. So, if you want to know more, visit one of these websites. And good luck with taking your master program decision. Thank you very much for your attention.